There he is! Put her down at the edge of the cliff! McAllen!
They don't know what they started.
You! Get to the top of that carrier!
You got it!
Deploy all your forces around this area! We need to buy time for the survivors to escape!
Mish, I'm gonna transmit some intel from the Odyssey. I'm going in. Stand by.
All right, guys, this is a battle of attrition. Keep the IMC out of McAllen's hair and buy time for the survivors to escape. Let's move out.
Finn, we're taking orders from this McAllen now.
The guy knows the area better than we do, Sarah.
He's ex-IMC. I don't trust him, and neither should you.
Maybe, but our tactics are a mess, and he's seen more combat than both of us combined. Don't worry, I'll keep an eye on him. Out.
Hey, your Titan will be ready in 60 seconds. Be advised. Titan ready in 30 seconds.
Now!
Titan ready in 15 seconds. It's on the way. Stand by for Titanfall.
Control transferring to pilot. Thank you.
out Demeter. The air support there alone is bigger than all the militia fleets combined.
You don't know the half of it.
You don't know the half of it? We've been taking a fight to him every day while you've been hiding out in the sticks.
Believe me, I'm not hiding anymore.
Damage core activated. We now have increased damage output.
Pilot, we're on track to get all of McKellen's people evac'd on time. Keep up the pressure on the IMC.
Damage core offline. A friendly Titan is attacking your target. Warning, an enemy pilot is attacking you.
This intel is a gold mine, Mac. But kicking the IMC out of the frontier? That's just impossible.
Wrong word, Bish. This scenario can work. I know it. And so does Gray.
Yeah? How?
Let's just say that once upon a time, we worked it out together.
Sarah? Well, he just uploaded more intel than we've grabbed in the past year. I think we might just have a chance of taking the fight back to the IMC.
Worse.
Call the shot, Mac. Where to next?
Angel City.